That one back to him. Corey.
Steven. Steven. Steven, great job. You brought this all together. 20,000 people. Congratulations. Come here, give me the interview. What did you think? What did you think of that?
It was the star of the night. That was the fight of the night. Stole the show. No question.
Amazing stoppage. Nobody saw that coming. We all knew a great boxer, but that was just smiling. Your face is clean. Look at that.
Too pretty. You got to stay too pretty at all times, man.
But one thing, Steven Espinosa took a leap of faith here. We didn't know if it was going to happen.
We appreciate, very grateful.
You know, that's another guy who came up on Showbox. You know, that's where you prove yourself.
Absolutely.
And step on the big stage and you take advantage of it.
What did you guys think of the main event? Split decision? Great fight? Entertaining?
Look, I'm going to have to see it again. You know, when I'm working, I don't get a chance to focus on the fight. But look, you had two really motivated guys fighting a tough fight. And look, you know, whenever you see, you know, I'd like to see it again. I don't think it was definitive one way or the other. I think it's close enough.
Run it back.
You know, it seems like a lot of people want to see it again.
And he called out all the champs. So what do you want to see? He called out Tank.
He
called
out. Responded to that too. I see.
What did he say?
The video up of us tomorrow. I show a lot of love. Did it delete?
Well, maybe. Yeah. Tank wants to fight in November, so we'll see.
Yeah.
Where do they follow you at, Steven?
Steven Espinosa on Twitter.
Montana totally love on Instagram.
Thank you so much, Montana. Good luck. You look good. Congratulations.
Reporting.
Reporting.